Hi, I am Anirudh from Skybloo Robotics class. Today we did a new project called LCD Distance Scale Project. Now let me tell you about the components and what are the components. This is Arduino board which acts as a brain for the whole robot. This is ultrasonic sensor which sends and receives sound waves. This is volume controller which is used to control the brightness. And this is the LCD display. This is the LCD display screen, which is used to show the distance. This is the jumper wires, which is used to interconnect all the connections. This is the breadboard, which is also known as solderless circuit board. For power supply, I have one power bank, and to connect the power bank with the Arduino board, I have one 2.0 cable. Now let me show you how this works. Already uploaded in the Arduino board, we no need to upload the program again, and I can use it as far as I don't put another program in the Arduino board. Thank you.